It's easy to get stuck, to get chained to my routine. So much that I don't take time to remember what it took to get me here. The people, the places, the circumstances, my dad. It's a part of me. This table, the smell of the sawdust. Sometimes I have to take it all apart. Strip it down to its individual pieces. Just lay it out on the table. Taking inventory of what I have. In order to make something that lasts. My life has been like building a table, made with imperfect materials. But when dusted off, and shaped in a new way, and comes something better than they ever have been. This place, this moment, it's who I am. It's a part of me. It's in my blood.